Near a town called Tunesboro, Georgia, where a biologist from the Georgia Department